Why do dogs get stuck together after mating? Getting stuck together is known as a copulatory tie, and it's completely normal. Called a tie for short, sticking together or getting stuck back to back is a perfectly natural occurrence that can last anywhere between 5 and 30 minutes after the male dog has finished ejaculating. There's no need to intervene one. The breed of the dogs may influence how long they remain stuck together. Dogs that haven't bred before and dogs that